Brian Kendrick solved T.J. Perkins last night. He's going to do it again.
Well, cruiserweight tradition to shake hands before the matchup. You can't blame T.J. Perkins for not wanting to do that. Right on the attack after Brian Kendrick. And Perkins looking to put Kendrick away. That could be enough to win his title back right here tonight. Kick out at two. And TJP, top rope, looking to fly and bring back the Cruiserweight Championship, but Brian Kendrick did not allow it to happen there. The wily veteran, Brian Kendrick. New lease on life, second chance at WWE, and a desperate man used desperate measures to win the championship last night.
And the desperation paid off in a big, big way.
And look at Perkins, Kendrick trying to make his way back to his feet. And Perkins.
Oh my God!
Sends Kendrick over the top rope! And Kendrick hit hard!
Yeah, but so did Perkins. You could see Perkins' head banged off the side of the apron.
TJP tries to make it back in the ring, and he does. And so does Kendrick beat the count. Well, wait a minute.
No.
No, he didn't get fully back in the ring. He didn't beat the count. The official's going to count out the champion.
Here is your winner by count out, TJ Perkins.
Brian Kendrick, he could have made his way back into the ring, I believe, but he chose not to, and he retains the championship via countout. Because remember, TJP had to pin or submit the champ to win the title.
The Brian Kendrick is the man with a plan, and what he just did was nothing short of brilliant.
Wait, Perkins is not going to take it. TJ Perkins has had enough with Brian Kendrick and his antics. And now the knee bar outside the ring on the champion, trying to get it locked in. Brian Kendrick.
Someone's got to stop this.
Writhing
TJ Perkins can damage Brian Kendrick's knee permanently.
Yeah, Perkins isn't looking sympathetic or weak-minded now. He's making Kendrick pay for it.
Perkins has had enough. Enough of the backstabbing.
Perkins may have had enough, but Brian Kendrick has the Cruiserweight Championship.
Brian Kendrick's still the champion, but what a statement made tonight by Perkins.